5-minute body weight EMOM workout. EMOM, every minute on the minute. So the way this workout's gonna go, you're gonna have 5 exercises. Each exercise has a rep associated with it. So for example, 20 speed skaters. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna have 1 minute to finish 20 speed skaters. Let's say it takes you 40 seconds, you're gonna have 20 seconds of rest. The quicker you can finish the exercise in the minute, the longer the rest you get, okay? So, that is how this EMOM workout is going to work. We are gonna have a 5-minute dynamic warm-up, followed by a 25-minute EMOM. We're gonna do the 5 exercises 5 times through. That'll get us to 25 minutes. Then we're gonna have a 5-minute static stretch cooldown, taking us to 35 minutes. All right, so let's not waste any more time. Let's get on this workout. Let's start with our 5-minute warm-up. Let's go.
Get ready.
All right, for the warm-up, we're gonna do 3 exercises, 30 seconds each, 3 times through. We'll have a little bit of time at the end to prep for our first exercise. All right, we're gonna start with arms fully extended, ready, and reach across the body. Arm extensions with toe touches. All right, rotating and bending at the hips. Right now we are focusing on the dynamic warm-up, which is attacking all of the muscle groups that we're gonna be using for this workout, getting them good and warm and ready to go. We have 10 more seconds left, and then we're gonna go into exercise number 2. We're gonna go into little miniature front kicks. Okay, balls of your feet, just kicking out in front of you, pumping your arms right here. We are just focusing on activating all of the muscle groups that are gonna be doing the biggest load of work for us in this workout. Since this is a full body workout, we wanna get a full body dynamic warm up in our 3 exercises, 30 seconds each. All right, now we're gonna be moving side to side. You're just gonna do a couple of shuffles and touch the ground. When you go right, touch with your right, left, left. I want you to squat down and touch, not reach. Bend those knees. All right, good. Okay, we got 15 seconds right here, and then we're gonna be going into round 2 with the arm extension, toe touches. Good, 5 seconds. Balls of your feet right here, staying nice and light. Okay, extend the arms, shoulder width apart for your feet. A little micro bend in your knee if you need to. All right, if you're pretty flexible, then don't bend the knee. Right here, we are just focusing on really getting into our hip flexors, okay, our quadriceps, our glutes. We have 8 seconds. We're gonna go into our little kicks. All right, we got 3 seconds, and here we go, little kicks. Look at how I'm activating my arms so that I can just bring a lot more muscle groups into this. Good. You can go a little faster since we're now in round 2. Good. All right, 10 seconds. We're gonna do our little shuffles with our touches. I like to do 2 shuffles and touch, using that squat to get down, activating all my primary lower extremity muscle groups. I can feel my heart rate going up a little higher now. That's what I want. 10 more seconds. We got round 3 coming up. All right. Here we go, a little faster now this round. Reach up nice and high, all right, and then come down. Opposite hand, opposite foot. Good. Keep that back nice and straight when you come up. The core should be activated for all of your muscle group, for all your exercises all the way through this workout. All right, ready? Here we go. All right, heart rate definitely climbing. Breathing rate going up. I'm feeling a lot more warm. That's what we want to do with these dynamic warm-ups. Activate those primary muscle groups. Get the blood flowing. Get the heart ready and prepared for this workout. Full body. All right, we're gonna go for it. We're gonna have about 30 seconds here to move around, hydrate, get ready for our first EMOM exercise. Remember, you're gonna have a minute to finish this. First exercise, whatever you have left over, you're gonna rest. Okay. Good. All right, good time for you to get a drink of water. Okay, now stay hydrated throughout this workout. First exercise, we're gonna be doing 20 speed skaters. As speed skaters, you're gonna shift your body weight one direction. You're gonna swing the opposite leg back, arm across, okay? You wanna cover a lot of ground, work on your balance, okay? All right, let's do it. Four, three, two, one. You got 1 minute to do 20. Count them at your pace. EMOMs, if you finish an exercise really fast, you feel like you didn't get enough out of it, you can add more reps per round. It's your workout. All right, we finished those pretty quick, so we're going to get a long rest, which is okay because we got to pace ourselves for this 25-minute workout. I like to fill that gap, all right, moving in place with some active recovery. All right, next exercise you're going to do, all right, you're going to do a knee tuck. You're gonna tuck your knees in with a plank jack. We have 20 of these. These are gonna take longer. Ready, here we go.
20 knee tuck plank jacks.
Every jack is, you're gonna count for the rep. Seconds of rest. Nice job on those. Your next exercise, you're going to start with feet shoulder width apart. You're going to do a side lunge squat. All right, these are side lunge squats, 20 of them. Ready?
20 side lunge squats.
I'm on 14, 15, we have 20 seconds left. And 20, all right. Those take longer, all right? Now, we have
three,
up and out jacks.
Two, one.
Okay, arms up, one, out in front of you, and up, two. 20 of these. Thank you. seconds. Now, this last exercise, actually, you're going to do for the full minute. These are called thread the needles. All right, it's a plank-based exercise. You're going to do 30 seconds on one side. Then it's going to beep. You're going to flip it over to the other side. So what you're going to do here, get into a plank position. Okay. You're going to reach underneath you. And I want you to stare at your arm. Stare at the palm of your hand. You're going to rotate. Really, you're holding a side plank and you're rotating that plank. Don't count your reps here. You're just doing 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other. It'll beep. You'll know when to rotate.
3, 2, 1.
Rotate it.
Thread needles.
Feel that burn. Reach underneath you. Two, right away. You're going to be going right into your speed skaters right after this. You have 20 speed skaters coming up. Okay, here we go. 1 minute for those speed skaters. 20 of them. Because to have this rest, because your other exercise is a little bit tougher, they take a little bit longer. EMOMs chip away at you. Remember, you can add reps if you want to take less rest. I'm going to stick with the game plan here. We have our 20 knee tuck plank jacks coming up. These are tough. These take almost a full minute to get these done. So you might have to pick up the pace on this second round. Here we go. All right, we have 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Ready, 20 of these.
20 knee tuck plank jacks.
Five of those. Those are going to get hard. Okay, you'll notice in an EMOM, your body gets a little more fatigued. It's going to take you long to get through some of these. Now we got the side lunge squats. These actually take a while. Start with feet shoulder width apart. Step out.
20 side lunge squats.
1. Every time you squat, count it. Attention clock. All right, 10 seconds left. All right, now we got up, out, jacks. Okay.
3, 2.
20 of these.
1. 20 up out jabs.
my gas truck on those. This is a good, all right, good body weight workout. Now we're gonna get down, thread the needles, okay? Thread the needles. Remember, pick a side, whichever one you wanna start with. 30 on one side, 30 on the other.
Three.
All right, ready?
Two.
And here
one.
We go.
Thread needles, right side.
Hold a good plank. Don't drop those hips. Spread those feet out. Give yourself a wider base to make it a little bit easier to modify. These rounds go by fast. Follow your palm with your eyes.
Three, two.
Switch it up.
Thread needles, left side.
Reach underneath as far as you can go. Challenge yourself here. All right, we have 10 seconds left. Feeling that side plank burn, hit the obliques.
Three, two,
all right,
one.
20.
20 speed skaters.
Speed skaters, all right. I think rounds 4 and 5, I'm gonna make those a little bit harder. I'm gonna add a little jump. All right, work on my balance a little bit more. Okay, so knee tuck plank jacks coming up. Okay, these take the longest, probably in a whole set of 5. All right, so pace yourself on these. All right, here we go, 5 seconds away.
Three, two,
okay.
One.
Here we go.
20 knee tuck plank jacks.
Squats, these take a while as well, so be ready.
3, 2, 1, 20 side lunge squats.
Of them. Keep track of your reps. 18, good. 19, and 20. Okay, good burn on those. All right, we have up and out jacks.
3, 2, 1.
Ready.
20 up out jacks.
Here we go. And good. 15. So, now thread the needles. 10 seconds away, okay? Start on a side. Ready?
3, 2, 1. Thread needles, right side.
I like to count my reps, try to get as many on both sides. The same, I did 14. A little bit. I'm gonna do a little hop. Feel it, testing my balance as well. Okay, all right, you got your high knee, you got your tucks and your plank jacks. Okay, let's do it.
3, 2, 1. 20 knee tuck plank jacks.
Woo! All right. 19 seconds left. Not bad. Side lunge squats. Okay. I might add a little squat jump here. Get my heart rate up.
Side lunge squats.
Definitely. Heart rate up a little higher there. Felt good. Okay. Up and out jacks.
2, 1. 20 up out jacks.
Okay. 10. I'm going to do 25 this time. Five. All right. good about EMOMs. If you're feeling it, throw in some extra reps. Here we go. Thread the needles.
3, 2, 1. Thread needle, right side.
3, 4. Once again. Final round, you might as well push it all the way through. Progress these exercises. Alright, push harder. Let's do it. Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1. 20 knee tuck plank jabs.
I'm gonna do 22. Extra. I felt it. Okay, here we go. Some squat jumps on these.
3, 2, 1. 20 side lunge squats.
Jacks.
3, 2, 25. 1. 20 up out jacks.
All right, here we go. Let's do it. Bam. Okay. Thread the needles. We're done. Cool down coming up.
3, 2, 1. Thread needle, right side.
Everything you got. A 25 minute EMOM part. So now we have the fun part where we help our body recover, cool down, static stretch, all right, relax, appreciate the opportunities that we have to be able to do workouts like this to keep our body fit. All right. Something to be very, very grateful for is the ability for you to take care of your fitness and your body. All right, here we go. All right, let's start with standing forward bend. All right, tuck your head and keep it nice and heavy. Your chin into your chest, roll it up nice and slow. Take a deep inhale up. Exhale it into standing forward bend again. Just hold it there. All right, drop yourself down. Rest your legs up on the ground. Rest your legs on the ground. Extend your arms. And I want you to reach up. Okay, reach up. Pulling through your core. Take some deep breaths. Lift your legs up now. Get on the top of your feet. Arch your back. Now, from here, downward facing dog. Try this. Just hold that. Now, step forward and just hold that stretch right there. Right hand down, left hand. Okay, now foot back, other foot forward, and rotate it. Oh, there we go. Slightly lean back. Unless you're flexible, you can lay back. You want to keep the knee touching the ground. You can inch your way back. Don't overstretch this at all. You should be feeling the pull through your quadriceps. Okay, your right quads. Feels so good. Now, left quads. Just lean back. One more stretch coming up. It's called Child's Pose. It's a great way to just get yourself back into your groove. All right, so what I want you to do now, arms in front of you, just sit back, palms flat. Just hold this until you hear the timer. We'll be done. Great job.
3, 2, 1. Your timer is complete.
All right, so that 35 minute body weight EMOM. Fantastic job. Until next time.